Do you know about the recently launched multilingual AI platform AskQS, where you can access information in over 100 languages? We will tell you everything about it in this video, so stay tuned. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. AskQX, a node-based hybrid generator AI platform, has been launched by QX Lab AI. AskQX is available in 100 plus languages, including 12 Indian languages. It is available in web version and as an app for Android, and will soon be introduced in iOS too. The company claims it is the world's first hybrid generative AI platform. Right now, users can get information in text and audio formats using this tool. The image and video functionalities will be added to it within the first quarter of 2024. It is also said that the platform has neurologically trained algorithms in 100 plus languages and is built on a hybrid model, which is 30% large language model and 70% neural network architecture. AskQX is available in both free and paid versions. The free version will give users access to the AskQX Gen AI Neural Engine, whereas the paid version, which is aimed at enterprise clients, will be based on a higher neural network. The company says the enterprise version is targeted at a wide range of sectors, including healthcare, education, legal services, and more. So that's all we have in today's video. Do let us know your thoughts about this new platform in the comments below. And stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.